Welcome back to part 2, now descending down to Dublin. We are passing flight level 120. As soon as we reach 10,000, of course, we're doing our next procedure. Seatbelt sign's already on, everybody knows to get ready for landing. So we can now, it is now a sterile cockpit. And, concentrating on our landing. See the funky routing here. We have quite a bit of weather here. These cells here. Gotta be careful there. That's it, our altimeter to 1007. Approach checklist.
Altimeters.
1007 set.
1007 set. Approach checklist complete. Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
What is this object right here? Nav lights, that's weird. Looking forward to the event, which is taking place in a half an hour. It's been a while since I've done an oceanic clearance, so halfway nervous. So yeah, just touching up, watching a few videos, and reading a little bit about oceanic clearances just to make sure I'm not doing anything retarded or something, but should be all good. vertigo, direct, up, mo. Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure. Flaps 1. Position level, altimeters reset, 1008.
Flaps 5.
Speed checked. Flaps 5. Localizer alive. Thousand to level. light slope alive. Final approach fix. Height checked. Missed approach altitude is not set.
Gear down.
Gear down. Radio altimeter alive. Cabin crew, take your seats. Speed checked. Flaps 15.
Are they taking off from the other runway? Set VREF plus 5.
Set.
Flaps 30.
Speed checked. Flaps 30.
Landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30 green light.
Landing checklist complete.
Cleared.
Check.
An airplane on the runway.
Checked.
If it is, I'm disconnecting. But I don't think it is.
500 feet.
Landing.
Approach lights, check.
50, 40, 30, 90, 10.
Speed brake not up. Reversers normal. Knots. Auto brake disarmed.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your safety comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt.
our landing rate was 84. Very nice. We've got another plane landing. Is it a tap? Portugal? No. The heck is he doing? Are you okay? The heck? I don't want to know what happened to him. I would assume he didn't make it. Alright, let's sit over here.
3 minutes.
Shut down right engine.
Engine start lever number 2, confirm?
Confirmed.
Cut off.
Lights and doors.
Check. Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus.
Whoops. Alright. Bit off the center line, but welcome to Dublin. I hope you guys enjoyed this flight, and hope you guys are flying the event. That would be really cool. See a lot of people online. I'm sure it's gonna be huge. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next video, I already got some plans for the next couple of videos. The next videos will be within Germany and Poland, so I'm going to decide whether it be Frankfurt or Munich, going to Warsaw, and then obviously if I do make up a video for the event today, I will obviously post that, which should be KLM 787 quality wings, of course. So, thanks again, until then.